And we are back here on Monday Night Raw, Dean, on our way to the Survivor Series. Great opportunity for Batista, but what about the Night King? What about this main event?
The following is an eight-man Survivor Series Captains Tag Team Match. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 495 pounds, they are the World Tag Team Champions, Randy.
Well, co-captains Rated RKO will lead their team king in the battle this Sunday against Captain John Cena's team.
Well, you're right there. It's going to be the traditional Survivor Series tag team match. You can see it. Co-captains DX, along with Jeff Hardy, Matt Hardy, and CM Punk going against co-captains RKO and Randy Orton, Johnny Nitro, Gregory Helms, and Mike Knox.
Yeah, traditional elimination tag, and Lita says this will be her retirement match.
I'm still in shock. We're going to witness Lita's last match as she takes on Mickie James, giving Mickie a shot at the Women's Championship.
And King, can Batista finally regain his world title?
Well, King Booker doesn't think so, doesn't want it to happen, but we just saw it can happen. World Heavyweight Championship on the line, Batista against King Booker.
I kind of like Batista's chances. Perhaps better than this young man.
Introducing their partners, first weighed in at 234 pounds, Spirit Squad member, Kenny.
Well, Kenny will lead up. Of course, the captain of the Spirit Squad at some point, but he'll be also involved in the Survivor Series this Sunday as well.
Yeah, that's Captain Kenny to you. As the
thank you.
Kenny, Johnny, Mikey, and Nikki, the Spirit Squad, going against Sergeant Slaughter, Dusty Rhodes, Ric Flair, and now we understand. There you see him right there. There's the man. Damn!
Ron Simmons just added to the Legends team. And what about this? This is personal from SmackDown.
That's right. For the United States Championship, Chris Benoit one-on-one against Chavo Guerrero.
And Vicky Guerrero will be in Chavo's corner. And this was simple. The first man to bleed loses.
First blood match, Mr. Kennedy. Oh, you got your work cut out for you. One man that loved to see blood on his opponent, The Undertaker.
Special time of the year for The Undertaker. And what about this? Captain John Cena, meet Captain Big Show.
That's right. John Cena, Kane, Bobby Lashley, Rob Van Dam, and Sabu going up against Captain Big Show, Umaga, Finley, MVP, and Test, the traditional Survivor Series tag team match.
Tag team elimination style,
and
the traditional rules.
And 507 pounds and 7 feet tall, he is the ECW World Champion, The Big Show!
Eight-man elimination tag match is a traditional Survivor Series match at the Survivor Series. The match continues until one team's completely eliminated. We'll talk more about that, and we'll have our main event, an eight-man Survivor Series Captain's match. Hey, first ever! Coming in next.
This is an impressive team right here, JR.
Certainly one of the biggest nights ever on ECW tomorrow night. And speaking of big, this is a big team here, led by the world's largest athlete, the Big Show King.
Woo! Very impressive team. But, speaking of impressive teams.
Making his way to the ring from Charlotte, North Carolina, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
Ric Flair will lead his team of legends against the Spirit Squad in the traditional Survivor Series Elimination Tag Team match. The match continues until one entire team has been completely eliminated, which means mismatch city.
Oh, yeah.
Can actually have it. It could wind up John Cena single-handedly having to face
Well, the Big Show,
John Cena. Not wasting any time, Cena.
Well, it's happening right now.
I don't know how.
Here's a mismatch.
How strategic it is. You got four against two in there right now.
This could happen after Survivor Series. It'll be brutal.
John Cena getting, he's triple teamed right now. And that's exactly what the Big Show just ran face first into the ring post. And Rick Flair back in. And oh,
man.
A low blow by Kenny O'Flair. And here comes DX. Triple H and Shawn Michaels. And now the sides are evening up a little bit here, King.
Yes, they are.
An eight-man Survivor Series captain's match. One fall to a finish here tonight in our main event. Oh, Kenny went airborne. Double H spine buster that was by Triple H on Randy Orton.
You're right, this Sunday night at Survivor Series, all eight of these gentlemen will be captaining the Survivor Series team. Uh-oh, Edge.
Wrong.
You're in the wrong part of town.
Yeah, wrong place, wrong time. Ow. And the right hand by the Game.
Big chop from Ric Flair.
Edge is being volleyed about.
Oh, man.
That hurts me, and I'm sitting way over here.
I bet Edge wish some of the other captains would make an appearance about right now.
I think they turned in their enlistment papers. I think they reneged. And Shawn Michaels, hey, this one could end early. Michaels hit the elbow right into the heart of Edge. Man, this one.
This could be it.
It could be it.
We got to get some of these guys out of the ring. Has the match actually officially started?
Well, that's a good question. Cena, DX, and Flair.
Wait a minute, what's
Shawn
this?
Michaels tuning up the band.
Oh, I'd love to see this.
Oh. And the Big Show wisely pulls Edge out of harm's way. And the world's largest athlete. Right here, Lillian said that Big Show was 517 pounds. Oh, headbutt. Look at this man. This is just a huge monster. 7 feet, 517. And look at DX handling the Big Show.
Yeah, I don't think the match is actually officially started.
I don't think it has either.
Uh-oh.
But I'm liking it.
Well, DX is not liking it. Maybe he thinks it just changed.
A long spiral to the coffin corner. A low blow by Flair.
Oh, two more.
And not to be left out, DX gets him some. So my God.
Sure.
This match will begin, I know, when we come back.